Tori Nelson, 10-time world champion of boxing. I'm here with Elaine and Steve from the MoJo Life Coaching. And I just want to let you know how I get my mojo. I wake up in the morning, I say my prayer. I work out a little bit and I just read my Bible. And I be thankful for what I have, and I just don't think about it. If I feel sad, I just think about where I've come from, and I'm just thankful for it. So be always be thankful for what you have and know you're better today than you were yesterday. Whenever I get nervous and I'm about to go into a bout, I just pray, and I know that I can get through it, and I know that I have the strength of God to make it through. And I work out very hard to get to where I am, so I know that won't fail me. And that's what I do. Last thing I do is I try to stay healthy. I drink my smoothies and I eat right. I have my one junk food day and I eat right for the most part. And that keeps my mind and my body doing well, being able to work out and do what I need to do. And it keeps my mojo. Mojo.
Wait.
Okay, bye.